Hold your silence.
I'm sorry.
You got to be able to read. I'd like to have a moment of silence, please. Okay. Now the pledge. Thank you.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you're a member of the church, you understand a moment of silence more so. That's when you pray for your neighbor's dog to die. Or, you know, your wife to leave you. Okay, now public, we're in the public hearing. Now, if somebody take that over.
D1.
How about G1? Is there a B? I see a D.
D.
G1.
Resolution?
I don't see a D, but mine is don't have no D. I got A, B, C, and it goes to G. Read it.
Adopt a resolution establishing user fees for fiscal year 2023-2024 in Melbourne Tillman Water Control District.
Motion to approve.
Your second.
All right, all in favor?
Aye.
Okay, passes unanimously. Now we move on to Frank Abate and D1. 20 minutes.
And I have to note, I wonder, but I don't think we had any member of the public that wanted to speak.
Okay, Morris, if you have the county attorney, do you have any board reports?
No board reports, sir.
I have none. John?
I have none.
And Rob? Jason and me?
Nope.
Okay. Now, there's the G1 now, right?
F. F.
Thanks for helping me. If I have an F. All right, is there any public comments? Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
So what is it?
Hey, if you find it, you come pick it out. My God, your eyes are better than me. Okay, public comments. Is there any? Hearing none, there must not be any. Okay. That being said, now, do we finally get to G? Huh? There is no G?
No, we have a G, I think.
Okay. I want you to help me here about that.
I think you're done.
What does that say? What does that say? G. Does that not say G?
Yeah, it was really.
Okay, so we're done?
That's what. Yes, sir.
Where, that means it?
We're done.
Yes.
That's it.
This was twice as long as last year.
You mean I drove it for twice as long?
57 seconds.
Well, I wish you all the happiness and all that. I wish your rate increases do wonderful. And buy new mowers and backhoes.
That's the shortest meeting I've ever been to. Thank you.
No, 57.
You've had a nice one.